be a little bit choppy. There she is. Shauna Miller-Weibo. Will Alison Felix defend the title that she won 2 years ago? Will there be a new name come through and win this 400 metres crown? You've seen the athletes make their entrance into a sodden stadium. This is how they got to the final.
Alison Felix, tutaj w Londynie wygrała złoty medal na 400. Później w Pekinie w 2013, w Moskwie w 2013 wygrała i w Pekinie w 2015 multimedalistka Alison Felix z USA, faworytka tego biegu na 400 metrów kobiet.
Wonderfully dramatic end to end a night which for a lot of reasons people will not be forgetting. I don't think I've seen quite as many coats at this time of year in an Olympic stadium before. It is distinctly chilly, but the athletes have coped magnificently and now one last big track final. Alison.